Stay tuned for the AT&T Cotton Bowl Classic on Fox.
We are Fox Sports!
It's the calm before the storm. One fearless expectation. Tonight, for the first time in nearly two decades, the Texas stage hosts the Top Ten Showdown. The Kansas State Wildcats, led by one of college football's most potent weapons, battle bowl staples, the Arkansas Razorbacks, who have an offense to be reckoned with all their own. The front page is blank. The history books are waiting. Failure might be humbling, but I prefer victory. The AT&T Cotton Bowl, next on Fox.
Welcome. We are counting down to one of the premier matchups of bowl season. Sixth-ranked Arkansas and number 8 Kansas State as they face off in one of the nation's great games, the AT&T Cotton Bowl Classic.
Now let's go down to the field where the vice chairman of the Fox Sports Media Group, Ed Gorn, is on hand to toss the ceremonial coin. Here's tonight's referee, John O'Neill.
Gentlemen, on behalf of Mr. Mark Kiefer, Vice President of AT&T, I'd like to introduce you to Mr. Ed Gorn, Vice Chair of Fox Sports. Mr. Gorn's going to flip the coin tonight. This coin is unique in that it's got Kansas State logo on one side, the Arkansas logo on the other side. Whichever side appears face up after the toss, you've won the toss. Okay, Mr. Gorn? Kansas State, you've won the toss. Kansas State has won the toss.
As you take a look at the series note between these two teams, it dates back to 1910. They haven't played in 44 years. K-State leading the series 3-1. K-State, Arkansas, and we're underway. Line drive kick fielded at the 25-yard line, and getting outside is Morgan Linton down the sideline, and Arkansas will start at the K-State 40. Tyler Wilson in the shotgun, and he'll throw it again. Wilson with all day steps up in the pocket, shovels it off to Dennis Johnson, but he won't get there, or will he? Looks like they will be short. Second down and 33. Sack. He lost it. Arkansas may have the football, and they do. Jake Beckett with the sack. His ninth of the year.
Jake Beckett out wide working against Zach Hansen, who was second team all Big 12, and he goes right by him and doesn't just sack him but knocks the ball free, separates it, and Tenarius Tank Wright, his counterpart at the opposite defensive end, comes up with the football. Great field position for Arkansas now. The first big mistake of the game goes against the Kansas State Wildcats, and that's not normal for them.
So Zach Hocker on the season, 18 of 24. His long 50 from 26 yards away, up and good. So the Razorbacks score first, 3-0, 4:19 to play. A lot of hitting and tough defense going on here in the AT&T Cotton Bowl. Door the back of his own end zone punting this football. And he gets it away. Wade and Adams back deep. Adams with it at the 45. Adams skipping. Adams gets outside. Watch out. Hits the sideline. The Jet. Touchdown, Arkansas. Catches the football, because they tell you as a punt returner, you need to make the first man miss, but it also helps when you get an initial block. Okay, there's the first block. Now watch, right there. That allowed him to get to the sideline where the fence was formed, and once he gets to the sideline, it's over.
10-0, Arkansas with the lead now. What a return by Joe Adams, and he got some help from his friends.
Did he ever, because he sets it up perfectly, but watch coming to it right there. That's Ross Rasner, 35. Terrific block. He's a backup linebacker, but he gets some more help. Watch Jericho Nelson, 31, right there. A second block, another block here, and then once he gets to the corner, look out. That was Tevin Mitchell, number 8, with the other block.
Wilson hands it off to Johnson. Johnson trying to hurdle, but nothing doing. David got it. Took on a block and made the play, a loss of 4. This Kansas State defense, they're keeping this team in the game.
Without a doubt. And David Garrett, who last year played a lot of linebacker, despite being 5'9", 175.
Tyler Wilson going for the home.
In the season, he had never blocked a kick in 3 previous seasons at Kansas State. Only 9 tackles for the year. But how about this value? That was his 5th on the season.
3rd down and 6. Wilson hits right and lost it. And Kansas State says they have it. And they do. One break. Adam Davis.
Watch Wilson in the pocket. And the pressure comes inside. Really well played there, because number 97, Adam Davis, spins him down and knocks the ball free. And when the ball's not free, that's when Kansas State rallies to the football, wins the battle below. Adam Davis, another big play. Remember the big tackle earlier on 3rd and short? This time he knocks it free.
Schubert in the backfield. Klein rolls out of the pocket. Klein looks backside wide open. Second and 17. Klein looking to the sideline. Fires. Beautiful throw and beautiful catch. Jermaine Thompson. A gain of 21. First down. K-State. First down at the 21. Klein runs it over the right side. Squares his shoulders. Klein gets out of bounds at the 6.
Watch the zone read by Colin Klein. Sees it, and he gets 2 pullers coming at him. You see, Offner, 75, out there leading. Really well done, and he runs through a tackle by Eric Bennett.
Kansas State.
which began at their own 40 after Arkansas kicked the opening kickoff out of bounds. Right again. Touchdown, Cats! And they're popping their collars now. K-State right back in this game.
This is just simply going to be quarterback power because he's going to fake it in front. Now watch. He just follows Huber right there. There's a block, and then he steps through with a nice little jump cut in the end where he jumps from one side to the other to make a tackle or miss.
Tyler Wilson steps up, wants to run. Wilson dives forward. It'll depend on the spot. Wilson, play fake with time, delivers. Oh, what a great catch by his tight end, Chris Brown. Empty backfield. Wilson over the middle. Caught. Hamilton, touchdown, Razorbacks. Fourth receiving touchdown of the year for Colby Hamilton.
They've taken his helmet from him. He's not going to return the rest of the game.
Thank you very much, Moose. And this kid's running on you, Sir Green. The big throw. 36-yard gain. Pearson with the tackle. Third field goal of the night for Zach Hocker. Klein. Oh, from behind. Chris Smith, fifth sack of the night for Arkansas. Fourth down and 16. Colin Klein. And picked off. Jericho Nelson down the sideline. Nelson still running. And Nelson finally stopped at the 13 with 5 seconds to go. A 62-yard return.
It is hog heaven here in Cowboy Stadium. And to present the trophy to the Arkansas Razorbacks, the chairman of the Cotton Bowl, Tommy Bain.
Thank you, Kevin. Coach Petrino, on behalf of Mark Kiefer and AT&T and the Cotton Bowl Board, it is our privilege to present you the 2012 Cotton Bowl Trophy. Congratulations.
Coach Petrino, you get 11 wins this season, but more importantly, you win the Cotton Bowl. What does this mean for the program?
It's just a great win. The first thing I'd like to do is thank our crowd, thank our fans. Thanks for coming, everybody. We got the greatest fans in America. I thought our team really played well. This is what we wanted to do, was send this senior class out with a win. Our senior class did a lot for us, played extremely hard, has really done a great job for this program. I can't say enough about our football team.